Roger Williams Park Zoo is welcoming some new animals to Providence. Two river otters just moved in behind the Australasia building, and a pair of Flemish giant rabbits joined the Alexinani farmyard next to the farmhouse stage. Plus, five new Chilean flamingos have joined the flock in the Tropical America exhibit area. Right now, the zoo is open daily from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m.